policing campaign. And the three R's, just below, recognize, resist, and report.
FIFA came out with the three R's. That's a duty of everybody. And this is engraved within our own regulations as football. The same at FIFA, CAF, and FUFA. That you cannot say you have not recognized. If you have not recognized, you are sanctioned the same as the person who did not report and the same as the person who did not resist to be part of ensuring that this predetermination is done. Now, as a federation, we are not talking about the Uganda Premier League. We are talking about all competitions of football in this country, the ones we organize and the ones we authorize. As you are aware, FUFA has competitions, apart from the Uganda Premier League, which is run by, essentially, by the Uganda Premier League board and secretariat. But we also run other competitions that have been, that are potential to being subjected to this kind of vices. But also we have authorized some people to organize competitions that are not necessarily in this jurisdiction of Uganda. So it is our duty, wherever we are, to fight this vice. We call upon everybody in your capacity. It looks quick money, sweet money, but in the long run, whoever is associated with sport, like I said, as a player, as a coach, as an official, as a president of a club, as a journalist, as a fan, we shall eventually be affected by this cancer if we allow it to spread, to spoil the game.